Matias Michelli will take it away. Looks to go to the front. Lawson Krause is there, but he couldn't get his stick on it. Nick Bjugstad, right to the front, denied. And Connor McDavid will pick it up, and here he comes. Cranks it up back through center as Matias Ekholm will fire one in. Penalty coming up here. Loose puck in front, and Valalta reaches out to grab it. And we're going to get a penalty. It's going to be a high sticking minor. Not even into 2 minutes into the game in his first start. And McDavid will crank it up, and here he comes as he drops it for Nugent Hopkins. Across it goes. Leon Draisaitl. Oilers power play out. Here's a chance. Draisaitl scores. Leon Draisaitl. 2 minutes and 12 seconds in, and it's 1-0 Edmonton.
A shot. Real good movement. Gets it right back. Little give and go. Backhand, forehand, short side, Shelfie. By number 29, Draisaitl. That's as pretty as it gets. Just tucks it in right underneath the bar. So talented. That'll be his 27th goal of the season, and the Edmonton Oilers are off and running.
Connor McDavid will pick up an assist.
Great that opportunity, but just bobbled the puck.
Right along Gagne, and a cover by Valalta. That'll get a face-off.
The last 6 or 7 years, they just haven't had that solid goaltender.
That 2-0 lifetime against the Coyotes is coming off a loss in St. Louis on Thursday. Here's Bjugstad. Bjugstad with a shot. He scores! Nick Bjugstad! Coyotes get it right back.
Hammer time. Guy they needed to get rolling. Big Nick Bjugstad against his former team. Rumbling down that right side, looks for the pass, and he just rips it right off the ear of Stuart Skinner and into the back of the net. 1 point for Bjugstad in his last 13 games, and he
look to move it out. Michael Carcone, Jack McBain as well. To the line, good keep there. Kulak will send one towards the front. They score. That one, I believe, went off Janmark, and it's 2-1 Edmonton.
Kulak just gets this puck, and he just fires it. He knows he's got traffic in front. And there's the shot, a little bit of a knuckleball. Goes off something in front, and I'm pretty sure, as you mentioned, it's Janmark. That finds the back of the net. No chance on the play for Valalta. That's 2-1 on the cut.
Draisaitl right back, and the Oilers will get it set up. Bouchard for Nugent Hopkins. He shoots off the pipe.
Oh, man, was that ripped.
Penalty kill.
Well, Valalta's been busy. He gets a little luck here, though. How about this shot by Nugent Hopkins? Just rips it post to post and out. Valalta better give those a little rub and a kiss. Continues to get better and better with every game.
Michael Kesselring. And now Gunther, giveaway, Fogel, shoots off the pipe.
Coyotes are getting some breaks here.
Keller will bring it in to set it up. Out high it goes, Durzi. And now Gunther to the middle. They work it around, Keller. Keller shoots, he scores! Clayton Keller, what a shot, tied at 2.
Power play. His numbers are way down. You want the puck in his hands. He's a four-time All-Star, and you see that little give and go between Keller and Smoltz, and this has worked all year long. It forces Skinner to square up to Nick Smoltz, who finds that quiet area right there. He moves, and then the screen.
Well, maybe that's why Clayton Keller just hasn't seen the puck as much as I think everyone wants him to see it.
Yeah, that's so. Here's a turnover. Draisaitl right to the front. They can't finish it off. J.J. Moser will take it away, and here comes Zucker with speed. Cooley down low, back out high. Across Gunther, he stopped. Stu Skinner, what a sequence for the Coyotes.
What a sequence is right, and they're loving it here at the Mullet.
Right back in is Bjugstad. He shoots, he scores! Nick Bjugstad off the bench and in! 3-2!
Number Brent Skinner. You had to think he was going short side. He goes far side. You can see the reaction of Skinner. Bukestad scored early in that first period on the short side. This time he goes top cheese over the blocker. His 12th of the season.
Cooley wins the draw of Alamaki. And now Cooley. Cooley shoots, pass save, loose in the crease. Coyotes poking away at it. Along the boards. Kerfoot in there, take it away. Here's a chance of front, Moser. And robbed by Skinner. And a couple of goals in the second, and a great look there for J.J. Moser as well. Leon Draisaitl. Little drop, Connor McDavid. Out high, Bouchard, he's got room, enough! Malanta got the glove on it.
Oh, just a piece of it came way out.
Kane rectifies that, McLeod brings it in. Penalty coming up, they're going to get Durzi. Delayed call, Ekholm out high. Ekholm, trying to drop it, McDavid gets off the bench. Kane's got it, shoots, scores! Evander Kane's tied it at 3.
What a shot on McLeod. And then it's McLeod that feeds it. Down low, they keep this play alive. McDavid jumps on the ice with the extra attacker. And there's Kane, an absolute missile. Again, short side. And that's something certainly Valenta's not used to, is the shot power, the quickness. Yep.
Moved along, back out high. I believe the other one is Bergeron. Hard to check that. As it's played back out high. And set around. This one to the front. They score. Off a redirect. Zach Hyman. You've got to be kidding me. It's 4-3 Edmonton.
Dave came out with a real nice push here. Connor McDavid along the sideboards. Nugent Hopkins picks it up. D to D in this puck. Just like that. Janmark goal gets to the front of the net. This time it's Ekholm. Gets it passed and around Nick Schmaltz, and you look at how far that puck was going wide. Hyman just reaches out with that stick. Beautiful hand-eye coordination and brings it back and tucks it behind Belalta. That's his 33rd goal of the season. That's the team lead.
Gives way and out high. Darnell Nurse. Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl. From McLeod. Wrister scores. All Edmonton in the third. That's 3 unanswered.
I think Kane's going to get this one. Shoot the puck. Nice little turn by Draisaitl. McLeod in the middle of the ice. And Kane, I think, maybe gets a piece of that shot. That had some heat on it. I think that goes off of the stick and fools Valenta. No chance to react on that one.
Yeah, that definitely changed. That one came up and caught Gunther. As it'll be played around. And the Oilers are going to get it out. Played back. Fogle into the empty net. That's going to do it.
Come with a massive push. And then there's the empty net.
And a lot of snowbirds are here as McLeod will flip it in behind the net. And that is it.